The house. Nitro is right back there. They're loading Nitro up into this little. They're going to drive this truck down as close as they can, then they're going to carry Nitro to the water.
I just hope it works.
So the moment is about here. I don't know, I'm getting teamed. And the team that's bringing this turtle in is the team that's been caring for it. So our vet staff is in there. Our rehabilitation staff is in there. Once the turtle goes home, let's make sure we give them a good round of applause. Our CEO, David Yates, right here. David, can you raise your hand? He's the vision to make all this happen. Here comes the truck. So it's going to happen fast. It's going to take a couple minutes. As soon as the truck gets close, we're going to turn the music off. I will be quiet. Again, our team will make sure you don't crowd the turtle. That's pretty important. So here comes our vet team. And here comes my truck. Goes in the back of that truck. All right, we're gonna turn the music off. Let's just watch this happen, guys. This is pretty special, once in a lifetime.
So we're on the same side.
And it weighs about 128 pounds. And she weighs about 20 pounds during the rehab process. She's healthy. She's ready to come back in a while. So the guy just watched this happen live here on the panel. Clearwater Beach.
We're just going to start.
Nitro again is in the water. Always dangerous piece of the gas. Going home.
There goes Nitro, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get a hand to our team.